got another traction once again. That then the ride is currently experiencing a temporary delay.
Batman's broken? What is it, Six Flags America? It's not quite as bad as it was before.